Father God, I clay your hands. I want to stay that way through all life's demands, because they shift and they nag and they pull at me. And every little thing I make up my mind to be, like I'm going to be a dad who's in the mix. And I'm going to be a husband who stays legit. And I pray that I'm an artist who rises above the road that is right and feel the self-love and the thing that the sea draws me. Though it's only in you that I can truly see that it's a peace for the eyes and low blow, the purpose and